your shrimp. Now you make shrimp puree on top of it. Now, the breakfast.